Gennady Golovkin says he wants to punish Canelo for everything leading up to this rematch. Stay tuned. Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One. What up, fight world? It's your boy Ego, and I'm back with some more boxing. Make sure you smash the like button. Also, subscribe to the channel for the latest and greatest in boxing. If you want to become part of the gang, gang notification gang, please hit the bell icon. Shout out to the Super Chats, channel donations, the Venmo donations, and the Patreon family. We work it. September 15th, Canelo versus Golovkin 2 should be a good fight. Also, get your tickets to the Box Fan Expo. There's a link in all of the descriptions of all of my videos. You can purchase them through me, through the channel directly. It helps out the channel. I'm an affiliate. It's a great atmosphere for boxing fans. A ton of fighters going to be there, etc. Now, Golovkin was on the conference call, and he said in his native tongue, and they had it translated, I quote, "I want to punish Canelo. I want to have a fight and punish him for all the bad things that he and his team have done to size him down and put them in their place." End quote. Ruthless. His trainer spoke also and says, Golovkin, he's not angry. He's got a purpose in the gym, and he's got a purpose of what he wants to do inside the ring. Canelo's done some things that he feels he needs to pay for, and he'll do that in the ring. In the gym, it's just another day training in the gym. He's the same guy that he was before. He trains hard. Just his mentality for this fight seems to be very, very focused on trying to punish Canelo, as he was when he fought Curtis Stevens. If you recall, when he fought Stevens, he was like that too. He has the same mentality. Yo, this is probably going to be a really good fight, because Golovkin is strong. You know, he has definitely debilitating power. And if he's coming in there with bad intentions, Canelo's going to have to be sharp as fuck. Because if Golovkin, you see when he puts that crazy pressure on dudes like he did with Kell Brook, and I think in the third round or so, I mean, he's a handful when he just like puts it on you like he did Vonis Matarosyan in that second round. So Canelo's going to have to be all the way sharp, can't fatigue. And, you know, it's going to be a good fight, I believe. I think it'll be surpass the first fight, probably more dramatic than the first fight. The first fight was good. I was there live. But I think this one is just going to be on a different level because of all the bad blood brewing. Canelo wants to wear his gloves. And then Golovkin's team, you know, hated on his glove choice. And now you have Golovkin saying he wants to punish Canelo. I'm really looking forward to this. Check out my Tale of the Tape series, Boxing Ego First Look. And let me know what you think of Golovkin saying he wants to punish Canelo for his actions and what him and his team have done leading up to this fight. Failed 2 drug tests. Got the first fight canceled. It's about to go down, people. Make sure you smash the like button as always. Hate, comment, and subscribe. Till next video, it's Ego signing off. So if you enjoyed this video and want more content like this on the channel, you can show your appreciation by going to the PayPal donate button or the YouTube support button. And you can donate any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Much more to come. Thank you guys for your support. Boxing Ego, the future of boxing.